you know, there was some pretty scary stuff going on too, right? I mean, there was a guy, I think, got shot right here in the sidewalk.
Yes. It was just some gangbanger that hung out with Hugo and Mike, which they lived right there. It was just one of their friends. He was hanging out front, and next thing we knew it, he was shot. The one thing that I did really hate about living at this address was the parking.